Somebody who does not have enough courage, who does not have enough discipline, who does not have willpower. Maybe he just does not have the power anymore to keep on going and going and going after he failed so many times. But because of these failures, because there is something inside of you which feels that you don't want to fail the fourth and fifth and sixth time anymore. Because of this, something else inside of you starts to become very, very strong. And once again, and then you only need to keep repeating and going. Repeating and going. Don't lose sight